June 10th, midday, halfway through the week on this Wednesday. I'm Mark Peterson. Nice to have you along on KXOY.com. Temperatures into the mid-60s by noon. Partly cloudy and 70 will be our high today. The Western Satellite Radar showing, we had some dense cloud cover. That's moving out. Things are warming up. We're going to have sun and clouds throughout the day again tomorrow. And we'll see more scattered showers along the northern Cascades and possibly around the Canadian border. So just a heads up. 70 will be our high today. Sun and clouds, 78 into Moses Lake, OMAC 76, and then 72 into Pullman. Now tomorrow, look at the difference. Temperatures nearing 80 degrees into the valley, 76 Deer Park, Colville at 78, and then we're going to see 80s, Wenatchee, Moses Lake, Yakima, the Tri-Cities, 86 degrees, 86 in Lewiston as well. So definitely warmer temperatures. We're in between two lows, so we're holding on to the cloud cover. We're going to keep that through Thursday again, 77, Friday 81. Now we see the weekend. Friday night into Saturday, a chance of thunderstorm activity. We are going to have rain showers coming in Saturday, fewer showers on Sunday, but still a good likelihood, about a 50-50 chance. And 65 the high Saturday and Sunday. Temperatures tend to warm up again next week. We are going to see drying conditions. There we go, from Tuesday, Wednesday into Thursday. But Monday, still a chance of showers there to start our week. Okay? Boy, I tell you what, overnight lows are going to remain mild, mid to upper 40s, low 50s. So not too bad there. Please, take care of yourself when you go outside. Have some fun. Be prepared for those thunderstorms Friday night into Saturday. All right. First Alert Weather app and the 4 News Now News app available on the App Store. They're free. And, of course, with the First Alert Weather app, you got that radar, shows lightning strikes, everything you need right there in the palm of your hand, the extended forecast as well. So if you're out Friday night, you can see where the rain showers are and what direction they're going. You'll be in the know. All right. I'm Mark Peterson. Have a great day.